holiday. Most people think it's just another 3-day weekend, the first day of summer, or a time for a backyard barbecue. What if I told you it's not about that? What if I told you it's not for veterans? That would be Veterans Day. No, Memorial Day is set aside to remember the fallen heroes, the men and women that went but never returned home. A time to remember without these men and women who gave all, many times without fanfare or even thanks, because they believed in freedom. Most of these men and women gave their lives so that their friends on the battlefield could be spared. A lot of them volunteered, even though they knew the cost. So while you celebrate Memorial Day this year, think of this. There are families out there with an empty spot at the table who mourn the loss of a brother, a sister, a mom or a dad, a son or a daughter. This is a time to remember those unsung heroes who died in places like Normandy, Guadalcanal, Gettysburg, Appomattox Meadows, Iraq, Afghanistan, Da Nang, and many other battlefields long since forgotten. It's because of these men and women that we can celebrate our freedom. Know this, all gave some, but some gave all. They will not be forgotten.